And action.
Circus has come to town.
Yeah, doesn't like Mr. Jordan Mines too much.
No, well, he obviously enjoys being in the spotlight. Now, there's the problem. There's a perforation in the rectosigmoid junction.
Sorry. You didn't manage to get Anthony Saunders onto your list?
I'm sorry, Dan. I really did try, but I just can't justify bumping somebody for a gallbladder. Maybe tomorrow.
Thanks.
Lung disease.
Hey, sir, I told you so.
After previous...
I think that Miss Beach must have pressurized him into doing it.
Ask the director. She'll tell you who's pressuring him.
Sorry.
Anyway, seeing as you're both here together, would you be my supervisor on the cardiovascular research post?
That would be a privilege, Diane.
Thank you. It's about time this hospital moved with the times. Starting with this.
What are you doing?
There's a machine in Connie's office. Who wants to see whether all the chaos was worth it?
Diane, I wanted to...
Watch it on your own first. No, I don't think so. Who's coming to the premiere of the Nick Jordan show?
I keep my stethoscope where it's warm, close to my heart.
Ha ha ha!